Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel at NDN TV Nigeria. Click on the subscribe button and be the first to get notifications.
No fewer than 8 protesters were seriously injured last Thursday during a peaceful protest by indigenes of Finima Town, host community to the Nigerian Liquefied Natural Gas NLNG project in Bonny local government area of Rivers State. Our correspondent reports that the trouble began when protesters were attacked by counter-protesters from Bonny Island.
Concerned Finima youths, women and elders last week blocked the main entrance to the industrial area of the Nigeria Liquefied Natural Gas Bonny in a peaceful protest to assert their host community status. The protesters, numbering over 500, alleged neglect and corporate social responsibility infraction by NLNG.
Where in Bonny is the project cited? In Finima. And that's what must we fight to be recognized by who we are? No. We need to be recognized as such, as host community. That's our request.
What we're saying is we have not been recognized as host community.
Yes.
What is due us have not been given to us as host community since train one till date. It's not a train seven issue.
Also speaking, a woman leader and former councillor in Finima, Mrs. Priye Kabaka, accused NLNG of denying Finima community employment and scholarship opportunities.
Master degree holders that are in this community that are cleaners, doctorate degree holders that are cleaners, is it supposed to be so? Scholarship, you will see children from Finima going to write LNG scholarship. And they will tell you that out of 250 children, it is only one person that passed. Is it supposed to be so?
The peaceful protest was, however, disrupted by a counter-protest staged by a youth group in Bonny. Several Finima youths were seriously injured in the process, one of whom was Prince Will Brown, who was lying critically ill in a private hospital at the time of filing this report. The ugly incident was attributed to an internal rivalry on hosting rights over NLNG in Bonny Kingdom. In a press statement issued immediately by NLNG, the company blamed the incident on disagreement between two groups in Bonny Kingdom. In the statement signed by its General Manager External Affairs and Sustainable Development, Eyono Fatai Williams, the NLNG made reference to its commitment to the principles of fairness and inclusiveness in its operations, but did not directly refute allegation of corporate social responsibility infraction by Finima community.
Inside the Niger Delta,